Alright, so we're doing a Not For Starter Fire video. And this time we're gonna do it a little bit different. So look at our setup. Flinted steel plus flammable material equal fire. And that is what we're gonna try to make with flinted steel again today. Alright, let me get my little piece of steel off of here. Okay, so push it. There we go. Set that down right there. And then I need to connect that, so I'm gonna use my little pin thing in the box. And pull. Okay, there we go. Okay, and can I switch to the other side? Give us sports?
I can't tell. I felt that spark. Get ready to push the sticks on, okay? It's hot.
Looks like we're getting a fire going. Couple little sticks.
Okay, get the other side.
Go ahead.
This is really scary, especially if you're going to get fire. Can you help me out a little here?
Okay, we're going to take this log. We're going to move it over to the fire.
Or at least it's closest possible.
We're going to hope it keeps going.
Keep it oxygen.
We're going to put some... It's got plenty of oxygen. We just gotta make sure it keeps on burning.
Careful. You got your fire going. Now it'll be the end of a short clip, and when we're cooking the hot dogs, we'll get you back on time.
Ready for cooking hot dogs.